Alrighty, so we are in the Volkswagen Beetle. Can't see a thing. And it is, what time the hell is it? Let's see here.
3:49 in the morning.
15 degrees C, balmy. And we are going to Seabrook to watch the sunrise.
Before having our day of shenanigans in Boston.
Indeed.
Red. So there is no traffic. No traffic anywhere.
There are simply no cars, and that is one of the main reasons we left this early.
Looks like it is 4:05, 10 or something. I don't know. It's like after
4:11.
And we're stopping at a Circle K for some beverages and some peanut butter mostly. So let's have a go here. They sure got lights at these places. Trying to find the public beach access because all these white folks have their private driveways. But this should be the one, and we got a heck of a sunrise. I tell you what. Oh man. There are no words for this.
It makes sense. Just go outside and just in the ocean every morning. There's a rainbow. Just perfect day, man. This is shaping up to be the time of our lives. Sunrise was fantastic.
What do you have? Do you actually have a picture?
We're ready
of me
to go.
Doing that sea spray foam madness that got me just covered in water here.
I think so. I'll check. So on the way out of Seabrook, I lived for about a month on the house right about on the end of the road over here. I don't think there's any way out this way.
Adventure time. Let's see what that road Benny lived on.
Oh boy. Let's see. I'm not sure if I'll recognize it. It was pretty dingy.
You were there
I think
for
it was this real small one right here.
Blue one or this?
This yellow one, Baywatch here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we live there. Oh, it might have been one of those. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, there should be a way out of here. I mean, it's been a while though.
We made it onto the orange line. Just left Oak Grove now. With any luck, we'll be there quite timely.
Yes. I forgot the word. What's the word? On time. Punctual. Punctually?
Quite punctually.
That's it. Okay, screw it.
So we are in downtown Boston, and we just found this very mysterious city toilet. Apparently it's 25 cents a use. You put your coins in there, it's got all these different languages, very useful. And it like mechanically opens like some kind of scary elevator. I don't know what happens when you want to get out. There's no handles, the doors open sideways. But yeah, Chris is in there now, so we'll hear about how that goes.
Like, so, there could be a button for that. Like, hey, I'm going to be more than 30 seconds. Move me to an unoccupied cell.
So you're suggesting that they have multiple bathrooms and they actually rack sort you if it's too busy.
Yes.
And it's actually an elevator that goes under the city.
Yes.
That so would how, so how cool. Would you?
I wish the future was here.
How would you rate this experience?
Better than that.
Yes, definitely better than that. That poor man had an accident.
Wow.
Like
a hole in the bottom of the thing, right?
There's a simply
top of it.
Enormous building.
Stop being such a tourist, man. You come here all the time.
Okay, so tell me more about the automatic toilets that you're so impressed with.
So
we made it to the harbor, and there's flip-flap, doodly-whacking jellyfish just swimming around in the harbor. There's also some slightly more dead-looking ones. Like that one's pretty not okay. Those aren't looking too well, but they might be okay. That one's pretty crazy. So wow, jellyfish. Cool. And just now it is just about 7 o'clock and change. So we are 2 hours early.
That'll kill you.
A lot of these. Don't they all bite?
Technically.
That's not a jellyfish, that's trash. But there's just so many of these jellyfish. I guess they ain't really got... They don't have anything to do, so I guess they just kind of swim aimlessly. And the tide just brings them in and out all day. But there are just a lot of jellyfish here. Wow. There it goes. Yeah. Here we are at apparently the Boston Wharf Hotel, and this place is simply immense. And all the way up there, you can see there's a balcony inside the hotel. So even up there, there's another like 10 stories. This is quite something. I am extremely impressed by this crazy architecture. Wow. So it is 11, and we finally got our boat in, and we've got...
Things that bother you never bother me. Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy, I'm fine, ha-ha. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Fucking deck, but stay on your motherfucking toes. We running this, let's go.
I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat. I'm on a boat, motherfucker, take a look at me. Straight floating on a boat on the deep blue sea. Busting five knots, wind whipping out my coat. You can't stop me, motherfucker. Cause I'm
climbing a tree on George's Island. Yay! There's Drew, there's Lily, etc., etc. Cool. And there's me. Wow. Was it actually only like two?
I think it's like three or four.
How did they get that confused? Here we are on George's Island.
Are you still videoing?
Yes. There's...
What do you mean now on George's Island? We've been here, you asshole.
I forgot to video it earlier.
Oh, we're here.
And
now.
It's
1:34.
It's, yeah. 1:34. Yeah. Dramatic zoom. So dramatic. Oh, it's just your ear. There's Drew, Hua Drew's Jemima. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Versus.
What's your actual last name?
Back street on D's. I got my Glock cock, cause niggas want these. No sooner as I said it, seems I got sweated by some nigga with a Tech 9 trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise.
Here we are in the powder house. Jesus Christ, Drew. We don't know where the other two are, we seem to have lost them. But in here, the acoustics are delightful. Vlogging. You guys need to stop having internal jokes. This is your vlog, last will and testament. Thank you.
Coming into Spectacle Island.
The entire island wears spectacles. No, it does.
So we're at Subway, and we're in Harvard Square, and it's, about 6-something, and we dropped Drew.
Oh, I got this one.
Yay.
I would die.
Ooh. Fancy vlogging. So we're back at Oak Grove, and it's, I don't know. I can't read clocks. We've got Chris, and we've got cars, and our Beetle is still over there, just like we left it. And we're down to just us three.
Ew.